A tutorial on a simple school look. Enjoy! First, prime your eyes with Urban Decay Primer Potion.
Everybody needs inspiration.
Then I'm going to take Orb, which is a satin eyeshadow from MAC, and I'm going to put that all over my eyelid up to the brow bone. Orb is a really light skin tone color, so if you have something close to that, you can use that as well. I'm going to take a soft brown taupey color, and that is going to be in the crease. Look at you. When the waves are flooding the shore and I can't find my way home anymore, that's when I look at you. Next, I'm going to take a dark brown chocolate color and put that in the outer corner and blend that into the crease. Then I'm going to take a fluffy brush and I'm going to blend out the harsh edges. And I'm also going to take the dark brown color and put that on my lower lash line. You can leave it this way and just put mascara on, but if you choose to put an eyeliner on, make sure it's brown or dark brown. If you pick black, that would be too harsh for school. Pick something more light and soft that is more appropriate for school. And don't forget about the waterline. So now I'm going to highlight my brow bone and inner tear duct. And now I'm going to curl with my Uemura lash curler. And this is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed. I look at you.